He gave me $17,000 to go shopping, and I don't even know.
You
took up to now? Yeah. All right, y'all. So, y'all just had saw my brother in that last clip, and my friend Kevin, he's about to put Viagra in this nigga snow cone. So we about to see what's we about to see how he reacts to this Viagra in the snow cone.
That's a man. Oh yeah, it's a man who put on walked to the yard or something.
All he do is have sex.
Huh?
That's all he do is fuck.
Girl, what?
You're a porn star.
Oh, sir.
What you say, steroids?
No.
Oh, I thought this was steroids.
No, I was gonna get them, but I was like, nah. So, I wanted to get them bad.
Oh, you got an old ass customer.
Old ass customer going to furnace it so he don't die in the next year.
Kevin, you can hoop? Huh? Shit, shit nasty.
I put Dr. Pepper and Coke in there. That's why I said one of the drinks are gonna get mixed.
I knew. That.
Yeah. Just tell me what you put in it, bro. And what is it?
I'll tell you.
Damn, my chest hurt. What do you put up in
there? I don't know.
Just look at him now. I don't know.
What? No. What?
Yeah, I put sex pills in you. Oh shit.
Hey man, just know. I don't even know what to say, man.
You're happy.
Yeah, you would have been fell out.
I can't make poison.
Spit it, man.
Y'all didn't have to put some shit in my shit.
We didn't put nothing in there.
Can't believe Kevin.
He put a diet up in there.
My stomach's starting to growl and shit.
Alright, so I'm gonna give you some hints until you get it.
No, because he's probably gonna tell his mom. He didn't tell your mom.
No. Got so much stuff. We supposed to tell my mom.
Alright,
let my report card. I ain't tell her what it said.
So, what?
Oh, shit. How do you feel, like?
He feels happy.
So,
you feel happy, don't you?
So, what an old man.
You feel happy, dude?
So, just know it was a type of sex pill, all right? So what do old people take?
He already told him.
Yeah, man. Put some Viagra in your drink, man.
Your dick's supposed to go whole hard.
Really?
Yeah, she said right here.
It's supposed to make you hard. It's for when old
people. Papa take it then.
It's for when old people when they need to penetrate.
When they need to get on hard.
Yeah, when they need to penetrate and they can't get on hard, they take the pill. It makes get on hard for like 1 or 2 hours. All right. Maybe get on hard for like 1 or 2 hours. Maybe get on hard for like 1 or 2 hours, and then after a couple hours, it's gonna go down.
All right, y'all. So the prank did not go as planned. Like that prank was my ass, but. Basically, what was supposed to happen, Kevin's supposed to give him the Viagra in his drink. He's supposed to drink it, and then he's just supposed to pop a boner. And then now it's just going to be the prank. But I guess the pill didn't dissolve all the way in the drink, and it gave it to us too fast, so it didn't dissolve. So, yeah, that was a fail, but y'all stay tuned. There's more pranks to come.
Man, tell everybody how you feel after that prank. That's my health.
Alright, y'all, so I'm leaking a little bit too salty to answer, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off right here. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for all my future bids. Alright, y'all, peace.